Okay, welcome back and good morning to you all. I hope you already have your breakfast. And another video on my Poco X3. This is a global variant. MIUI 12.0.2 with 64GB of storage and 6GB of RAM. Let's clear the cache first. Okay, we're going to test Switch game with a Switch emulator, Nintendo Switch EGG NS emulator. And the game Resident Evil 5, and the game setting all off. Not much of the setting you can get. Will it run the game? Snapdragon 732. So, how many FPS? Let's see. Too many fingerprints. To play the Switch game, you need the controller. Without it, you will not get into the game. This is the only controller that are supported on this emulator, Gamster X2. Already change the game language to English. The default language are simplified Chinese. Poco also can run the game, 64GB also, but force loss on the Redmi Note 9S, 4GB of storage. See, memory low. How many FPS we get?
Chris here, coming in loud and
7.
Clear, Kirk.
Yes.
10. Ooh. What are you looking at?
Roger that.
But you, what's your name, bro? Ooh. By the way, the resolution of the game at Full HD 1080p. What was that? There's something inside the sack. Is that a human or animal? Who cares? 11 FPS, 12, 15 FPS.
When you want last year,
earring and two eyeball. Now 13 FPS. Wow.
This red thing. The side door.
This is a stereo speaker. 15 FPS. Don't freeze. Don't freeze.
Good. You're both here. Come.
Ten FPS. 40 FPS. Four FPS. Cutscene. Forty-three degrees. Quite heavy the game. Don't follow me. Stay away from me. 10, 11, 12. 12 FPS. Okay. But seem to be faster, right? Right inside the box. That's the money. This is the manual, game manual. Yes, it's in English. Before this, it's in Chinese. Because I already changed the language. Not time to read. Don't freeze.
I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
I need a bullet. Why are you so nervous?
Hey,
problem. What is that?
Come on!
Roger.
Come on. Roger. That's good. Three FPS only, then.
Did you hear that? It came from that building.
Right, suddenly no sound. No sound, full volume on it. What happened here? Slowing down. Not yet. Maybe the phone hit up. 46. Degrees. Throttling now. Very bad optimization on the CPU kernel. 6 FPS. But the game running very fast, and the sound gone already. Mute. Over here, 10 FPS. Why no sound? Very tiny the sound. Okay, let's continue over here. That we try on the 9S. Where are you, Shiva? Freezing, even the sound gone. 3 FPS. No way, dude. Not playable. Okay, we test it on the 9S as an extra bonus. That's the RAM usage. Okay, hold on. Why is the camera on? Let me see the temperature at the back. Minus. This is a 4 GB and 64 of internal storage. Forgot to set the full screen. Never mind. Why the sound suddenly gone? Memory low. Also very tiny the sound. Oh, maybe the speaker blocked by the this rubber. That's why the hold on. I'm a chair. Why no sound? Let it rock. Come on, don't freeze. Don't pause close. You should zoom in more. Makoto Fukui. Yukio Seiki. Koji Yamamoto. All the Japanese developer and engineer. Rubber on this bed, very creepy. Oh, rubber bed. I wonder how long will it last. If I skip the cutscene, the game will force close. Skip, skip, skip. Yes. It's loading. Maybe I'm lucky. The game will run. No. Force close. See? Maybe on my next video it will run on the 9S. So stay tuned for the next video. I'm going to test the 3DS with this emulator, with this controller. Once again, thank you for watching.